up here, eventually we're going to catch it and it's going to be cold. But not yet. Got stuck behind them, putting a bridge together with I-beams over on Mount Eden Road or someplace over in there. It was kind of fun to watch, but it cost me hours. Anyway, come up here during the day if you want to do that. Doesn't look like you're going to be putting them in anytime real soon anyway. Thank you. leg is starting to get used to this bike. I don't want any discussion. What's that? Oh. We're going to fall over. Okay, let's figure out how we want to go home. Oh, 54 miles on this tank. Thing's almost locked. That's good. Where the fuck did I put that bolt? It's very upsetting that I lost that thing. All of them out here, it was on the ground. I had my torque wrench. I had the torque wrench, the red toolbox, and the big socket set. I could use some food. Where did I put that damn pivot bolt? Maybe it's in the socket set. Clean up everything quick. Might have wound it up in one of those rags. Thought I put it in that sack though. Oh.